Patrons and friends, thank you very much for your comments on Last Flag Standing and Instagram and many other places. I see your concerns. This has been a very busy week for me. I've been busy securing our borders as well as simultaneously following a 3-day rescission into a 45-day trust publication starting yesterday on September 17th, which will take us to November 3rd. On those trust publications, it dealt with concepts of me being chief judge at the U.S. Supreme Court. This is a true and correct statement, and you guys are going to get to see performances based upon other people's choices. I'm going to be coming out with further closure on this in the next couple of days. Thank you for your patience, and you guys are asking great questions. I will address some of these questions in my next couple of messages to you. Thank you so much, and hang in there. Help your neighbors. Take your mask off. It's okay to, you know, it's all fake. And you guys have to follow your heart and follow what you guys know to be true. Thank you, guys, and we'll talk soon. Bye-bye.